now? I'll cleanse you, foul spirit. Holy shit! Ah! Ah! Fucking rolled. Opaline bubble tear? Crimson burst crystal tear. These are both flask things, I think. Where's my flask upgrade shit, you little bitch? Huh? Gotta be around here somewhere. I hear it. Bro. Dragon boss at the top right of the map that you can... that drops a light shard that can be used to craft your mom's vibrator. Oh. I don't want that. I don't want that at all. You're telling me that around this Urd tree there's not a single flask upgrade item. Where is he singing at? Is that creepy? Is that the one in the middle? I hate you! Get out of the air, bitch! Well, looks like your children are dead. Now you're dead. Oh no, I'm poisoned.
Gog, cleanse me.
Thanks. My wife brought me pizza. Is this Pizza Hut?
Nom.
Mmm.
It's pizza day, guys.
I don't think we've been over there at all. Is his cock. RGB, thanks for gifting 10 million subs. Yeah, you're probably right about that, man. Oh no. Am I gay or gay for pay? Neither. Why is the shit on fire? Oh. Butterflies. Little demi-human! That marker up. I'm blind and stupid. Pizza. Stay down. Noob. Playing with greasy hand? Not that greasy. Just double checking that I didn't really miss anything here. What is that? The frickin' statue? Don't kill me, please. Pointing to the cave, Billy? I did miss a cave. We're finding so much shit. Time for the Skyrim dungeon, boys. Plus one faith. Plus one damage. That's not gonna be enough for another level up. Having sex though. Oh, we finally get to fucking use one. Hold on, bro, I'm coming. Get up. Gone demon. Excuse me. Well, what did we learn how to craft? I don't know. What the heck? Leave a world first note in here? Oh, that's true. There's no messages in here, guys. Do a little trolling. World first, baby. Any bad men in here? Begone. Demon. Hey, it just kills them instantly when it's holy blessed like that. Pretty cool. Where we excel, boys. True. That is a coffin. Begone, demon. You don't belong in this world. Going up. What? Sir. Where am I? If we find the switch, we have to turn around. Did I just go backwards? No. That's not a pickle, it's a coffin. That's a frickin' coffin, dude. Man, my wife is so poggers for ordering me pizza, man. That's pog. Poggies. So pog. Ooh. Hey Huey, thanks for getting 5 subs, man. Thank you. This one goes out to you. 60. Boom. There it is. The 360. No, honestly, I kind of like the jumping. Actually, what the hell? 360. I'm spinning. I hear magical item. They're everywhere, man. Every wall is real. Are we gonna get another statue boss or something? Suppose I'll have to take care of him myself. Vanquish that foul beast. Shade, huh? That's pretty creepy. Get out of it! Get out of it! Thank you. What is your damage? Well, I mean, I assume that thing was giga weak to, holy. Right? I was only doing 200 damage, though, so maybe not. He just has no HP in general. How come he only has death counter on? I don't see others have it. It's something that one of my viewers made for me. It's actually not in the game. It is in my OBS, and the number is raised by my moderators. Mods? Permaban. I kind of love this game, I think. We'll see when we start invading. There's a bridge over there. Wait a second. I kind of giga like this game. Stop saying giga. No, man. I can't. I literally cannot stop. These turtlenecks are very valuable, Twitch chat. Because they give you increased stamina regen when you get the recipe. Stamina regen? Giga good. Hey, Apron.
Thank you.
For subbing. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thank you, dog. I think I did go down here. Holy shit. This guy's sketching, dog. Yo, Emadwagon.
Thank you.
For subbing. Reptar Pickles.
Thank you.
For subbing. Hairy Leg Min Jansen.
Thank you.
For subbing. Pants.
Thank you.
For subbing. I'm dead. Why am I going this way? What the fuck is this garbage? Cyper, Alacious, and Wistful.
Thank you.
For sub. Maybe they give this thing goat horns because you're climbing on fucking rocks all the time. Vibrant Lizard and Penguin Guy.
Thank you.
For sub. I kind of miss hello, though. Hello. Thank you. These voice things are definitely lower tier compared to those. Giga lower tier. Help me. Help me. You're dead. You're dead. Wait, come back. Hey, hey. Where the fuck am I right now? Holy shit. I think we've scoured. Oh, there's the giant right there. I wish it was easier to do gestures. Should I leave my stats screen on, or leave the screen on? I'm going to go get coffee.
YMCA.
Burp, 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 burp. YMCA. Open map? Wait, why open map? So people can know how far I am? That's a good idea. So I can see where that dungeon was? Oh. Right here. Yeah, I'm trying to get some Giga Carfee. I mean coffee, not Carfee.
Giga Carfee.
I'm playing on the PC. Yeah, I need coffee, bad dog. I'll be back in like 4 minutes. Guys, I'm Giga back. Mini Rogue, thanks for subbing. Limited Rice Pudding, thanks for gifting one sub. Valid Toaster, thanks for subbing. Dragon Dude, thanks for subbing. M30, A Lemon, Spruce Lee, Salad Boss, Crit Deathaholic, oh sorry, Crit Deathotic, thanks for subbing. Yo, check this out, guys. Giga Jump. What kind of coffee do you drink? Well, I'm glad you asked. We buy Starbucks cold brew in a bottle, and I microwave it for 2 to 2:30 minutes. Then I put some half and half in it. You guys should try it before you knock it, dude. Level 18 faith. What are those things? They're like little spectral monsters. You know what? You know what's good against ghosts? Do the same thing with instant coffee? Well, instant coffee, that's how you make it. You microwave it, right? These guys have cool armor. The bell is bringing them back from the dead. I have no doubt about it. I don't think they're gonna drop their shit. Bro, stop. Already got one of those. Nice. Giga Eel. If you use a special machine called a spray dryer, I tried boiling coffee as a kid to get instant coffee. All this is Omega burning. You mean Giga Burn? Hey, an Everjail. Oh, God. Wait, do I have to unlock it? Yep. Alright. What kind of fucking bullshit lies behind this shit? Cheating. like I damaged it. Did I? Raises attributes, but increases damage taken. Not raising my faith. That's giving me 100 HP. How much the damage increases. Find out. I am one now. So many messages. What? Don't tell me how to play, bitch. You're not my real dad. You're not even my dad. Do I really want to go along on the beach first? Yeah, let's just do it. Skellingtons. Wait, these aren't skellingtons at all. They're the grab mans. Liking the sword. Whoa! They're coming over here. This mountain blade. Mine. Hey, give me a 5 rune. Gesturing required ahead. What a cunt. Hey, it's a church. Let's finish looking on the beach. Oh, yeah. What's good, bruh? Hey, there's a shop man there. Shop man, shop man, shop man. He be up, dodge, up, dodge. Whoop! Significantly negates damage in mixed physics. Steadily restores HP for a time. Prevents one hit its Omega Pog. Okay. You mean Giga Pog?
It's been an age since I've seen a cuss. How can I help?
Lantern attached to waist to illuminate surroundings. Cool. We got some keys here. Hold up. The Zweihander? Hmm. Walking mausoleum. Those are expensive.
Have a safe j-
Where do I attach the lantern? Think I just use it? That's pretty cool. I wonder if it's one time use, I doubt it. Neat. That's tight. Put it to a slot like the horse? True. I hate using these. My horse is not on a slot. Why? Because it feels like... Because I have to hold my controller like this with one hand in order to use one of those items. Otherwise, I have to stop moving. You haven't played Claw since MW2? Someone said there's another guy here. Where? What was my ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom team? I didn't play it, I watched it. Doc said in his new tweet he'll destroy you in Elden Ring. Really? Oh, it's going through all the messages I found. We got two down dudes on our tunnel ahead message. Feels bad, man. I can't believe outside isn't one of these. You thought the horse was another man? Oh. Up. Get it? Because the message was on top of a house and a fat guy couldn't do that, chat. Therefore, they do not have the red. Bill Simmons, thanks for subbing. Grab that parry dagger, I think. Try that shit. I forget where it is. I think it's for sale. If they had a base building, this game might be as good as Valheim. True, man. Kerbal is train Kerbal is train posting an off-topic pit him. I don't know what train posting is. Yeah, I did know that, Voxel. Maybe we should start our own guild, chat. Wait, you can have multiple groups? Oh, he's posting pictures of trains. Yo, trains are poggers though, man. Stupid wolf. Eat some dick. Quick yes or no? I'm gonna say yes. I don't know what I'm saying yes to though. what I just did.
Erba! Erba! Erba!
Dumb bitch. Little dumb bitch, little dumb bitch, little dumb bitch, little dumb bitch. I think we've explored everything around here. Now we're gonna go to this church on the hill. Why does my horse have horns? Satan horse. That's a lot of spears. Oh, they're dead. Marionette soldier helmet. We got Giga defense right now. It's fancy for something. Giga defense. Hey, what the fuck? Oh God! Yo, plus 50 souls, dog. Is this poisoning me? Oh, yeah. I wonder if you can tailor this equipment. Hello? You good? Ambush short. Nice.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates. It will do no good, I swear it.
Okay. What do I do? Use fire on her? Do not? Why not? A quest giver will send you back here eventually.
Okay.
We should go back to the Nexus and talk to everyone. Now that I think about it. The church! Bell, please? Oh, we're gonna do the bell. We're gonna clear this whole island. What the fuck? Bitch, you teleporting? Ow! Ow! Very well. I'll use my full power then. Just this once. Hey, I need that. Looking around for some hidden stuff. Gonna find a secret around here somewhere. Fortnite. Fortnite. I don't think there's anything. Fortnite. I'm not stuck on the worm boss still. Nice. I think I fought the worm boss for an hour and a half. Died like 60 times. Wait, I can't talk to the lady. Where is my lady? My lady. Strikes from behind with projectile fired from a distance. Cool. You made tortillas from scratch and they turned out perfect? Nice. I've always wanted to do that. Next time, when I start cooking again, I'm going to make... like a bun. The fuck? Like a pork bun? Some shit. Help! I'm gonna do, yeah, like a Chinese one. Hey, man. I got your shield, Billy. Hey. Oh, there it is, the tower. Finally, I can return to our home bathed in rays of gold. I want to go back. It's got like these barnacles on it. That note. Hang on. The dead guy's gone? Yep. The spirits are gone. Which means I might not be able to get their items. If they even had any. Fringe. What weapon or is that? Sacred Blade. Remembrance duplication menu. With the remembrance duplication, you can duplicate remembrances you've previously acquired. Can only be performed once per mausoleum. I don't have any. Goodbye. I don't have any. What's today? Friday? Today is Saturday? Let me check my thing. I might stream tomorrow. Yeah, cup him, you slut. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So am I just done with my wife and kid at this point? That was a cool post. I enjoyed reading that one. Wasn't even funny. Nanya, thanks for subbing. Alright, you know what? That guy's right. Maybe I won't stream tomorrow. He's right, dude. I'm gonna stream tomorrow. I gotta go tell my bitch wife to turn my stream on so I get plus one viewer.
Fucking bitch! Just watching Pokemon right now, fucking bitch!
Hey guys. Nope. Wait, you're not dead. By one HP. Like I give an actual fuck. You're dead. Don't worry, I can bring you the laptop and the phone. Thanks. Who are you? No. Why? I want to go up here. Wait a second. Bro, I found the way. Stop. I'm literally one damage off from killing these guys. I have checked over here. Yep. Yo, who's that cool motherfucker? Oh, he's on a horse. Dead. But gone. Yeah. How come you're so good at like getting parried? Do that one? I can't tell if I'm doing it too late or too early. I think I need to parry his hand and not the weapon. Literally is the hand. Owie.
Your soul belongs to me now.
Hey, I got his, I already had one of those. Cringe. Cringe. Might try the parry dagger, but I gotta go get it first. You guys good up there? tea.
Burn, all of you. Burn!
I think we're almost done with this island. I bet there's probably another cave over here somewhere. Mushroom. Hey guys. I don't much like what you were trying to do there, Billy. Fucking Billy!
Really?
Hey, what's that glowing down there? What? Were they making this? Damage. Hey, we got a gold firefly. Hey, we got several gold fireflies. Oops. I don't know what those do, but they seem valuable. House, thanks for subbing. Delando, thanks for subbing. Nenya, thanks for subbing. Hey guys, what's going on? Still hanging around? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm going to the tower right now. Uh-oh. 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 My tower now. Tower of Return. It's the first mimic chest. I would have hit it anyway, it doesn't matter. Hey man, I was here first. Let me go. Chill Waters, Ook Hunter, Sleepy Zombies, what's up? Well, we're good. What? No! Well, we dodged it. Kind of want to. Well, we're actually done on this island, I'm pretty sure. As far as I'm aware. So. Let's ride, boys! Narrator, he was not done? What the fuck did I miss? I don't think I missed anything. Wait, this is the beginning of... Whoa! This is where you start. before you die. Holy shit. No, it's not. It literally is. And it's not exactly where, but it's the same aesthetic and zone. Divine Bridge. Bridge. I think I could fit that tree in my ass. Oh. All right. Guess it's time to go all out. Chad, I couldn't have made it to his face in time. Old streamer? Old streamer! Streamer ultimate! Old! Thanks, nerds. You told me where his weak spot was. Uh-oh. Let me jump. Get out. Who wrote in my chest? Blessed do talisman. Slowly restores HP. All right. cool. Took a small hit to max HP. Does this guy come back? And 19 faith, baby. It's so slow, though. Well, you know what, we know where one of those is in the real world. Let's go see where that one takes us. Lord Shred, thanks for subbing. My laptop sounds like it's dying. You know what I used to do with the laptop that I had in like 2009-ish? I used to put it on a chair, have the fan hanging over the side, and then have a stand-up fan blowing air at it from beneath so it wouldn't overheat. The chair-nado. I used to have some really bad computers. Found it. Where are you taking me, Billy? Used to put two frozen bottles below it. But wouldn't those sweat? Wouldn't it be bad? All right. Okay. You awake, Billy? Yeah, this guy's awake. What do I do here? I can give him something later? Okay. Oh yeah, we gotta go to the fucking Nexus, dude. Helpers, I hate you. Who the fuck are you?
I don't believe we've met.
Wait a second.
I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death.
Ooh. No, I need intelligence! Enchanted right-hand armament with holy damage. Creates an image of holy order to deal holy damage.
I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Okay.
Did you need something?
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my. She's been my companion. I've lost count of them, honestly.
Hey, Dad.
Ah, well then.
No new ones. Feel sad, man. With a gun. So edgy. What Ash of War am I using on my sword? Heh. Wouldn't you like to know? Fool. Sorry. The trade secret.
Well, I took you no matter it's lay out your arms.
No. I'm using this one.
The sacred blade.
Did this shit. I haven't been in here yet. Was this door closed before? Use the key? Oh, there's a statue. I am blind. What is this, fucking Call of Duty Zombies, dog? Crepus's Black Key Crossbow. Rank Dex. The 68 damage. Kick. Weapon of Crepus, who served the two fingers from the shadows of the round table as the head confessor. Hey, I'm a confessor. Well, those weapons, their damage depends on the bolt you use. Assassin's Prayer Book. Hold up. It's got the word prayer in it, boys. Anything new, m'lady?
I am pleased. Would you like?
Nah.
Good day.
Goodbye. Just a hug me for me to get new dialogue from her. But her hug, she a succubus, dog.
Further, I can happily spare the time. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Thanks. bitch. Oh no. Oh, okay. I was like, it didn't actually teach me anything new. It did these two. Cringe! These are cringe! Darkness looks alright, maybe.
May the Golden Order.
That's fucking cringe! I am a cat! Still haven't found a covenant yet. The assassin one reduces fall damage? Oh, interesting. Does it say it does that? Hmm. Reduces falling damage. It can be cast while in motion or crouching. Well, that might come in handy. I've known that since the beginning of the game. What do I do? What are the requirements for tail slap? Dude, tail slap's probably so fucking cringe to fight against, dude. I think I need some intelligence. Nope, just 27 faith. 32 FP. You think I can kill this guy and get away with it out front? Every time, man. Well, let's fight little Billy here. Why would it tell me that? We ain't doing any damage to this guy. Hmm. fighting him on these platforms is so fucking AIDS. Holy shit. I think I'm just gonna let those souls go. I don't feel like picking them up. What the heck? Every other time it was like right in front of him. What the heck? Holy shit. I don't like axe mode. Jumped into it. I think that's probably why I died, because you take crit damage when you get hit in the air. Holy shit, that does no damage. Probably strong against, Holy? Come back later. Not brute forcing. If I get it. You just got Sacred Blade? Nice. Have a mod updating my death counter, or am I doing that? Mod. In chat. Take a quick break. Bro, I got some heartburn right now. Ever drink Brazilian cachaça? No, dude. I'm gonna try a couple more times and then give up. Actually doing okay. A little too early. Change talisman back for more HP. Well, I got this double regen thing going on. It's actually kind of helping. I don't know if... that's going to save us from a one shot. I'm scared of what phase two looks like. He's probably gonna get some bullshit fucking AoE attack. Some shit. Help! I think I can do it. I think I can do it. I got giga heartburn right now, dude. Leave me alone. Doesn't Kindred from the hit show Arcane use a bow? Why do you guys keep telling me to use a bow? Can't do that attack. Like, the regen's filling the gaps so I don't have to use two blasts. I bet you can parry this guy. Ah! banged up. I've never seen him do that attack. Usually when he does that, he does the 5-hit combo. But the first attack he hit me with killed me. I'm dead. This guy be pausing and shit midair. That guy literally stopped midair, dude. We staggered him hella early that time. Dingus, thank you for subbing. Man, the fucking... I don't even know how... I mean, I assume you could dodge that, but... Yeah, I don't like axe mode. But I think I don't like sword mode more. I'm dead! Or not. If I'm at full HP, that doesn't kill me. If I'm at full HP, that doesn't kill me. What the heck? Streaming tomorrow, by the way. Come on, man. Okay, I can't go through that wall. Barney Gaming is for sub it. I've got as much defense as I can get right now, basically, too. Not trying to troll or anything, but are you related to Admiral Baru? Why do I always get Baru viewers asking me that shit? How come my viewers never ask me that? You both have the same vibe of streaming. Oh man. Do we have the same vibe? Would getting on your horse help? I don't think so. Or something, if I had something like boosted my defense, I'm like, okay. Then I get one shot. See, if I'm at max HP, that doesn't kill me. How does his attack go through a wall? That's cheating. That jumping is worse than rolling in these types of games. You don't jump to dodge. Every time I jump, I'm trying to do an attack. The health regen is clutch? That's what I'm saying, man. I mean, when I get hit by attacks that don't kill me instantly. You're not staggered. How is he not staggered, dude? Original cap of fried chicken, they zip it. Try five more times, and then I'm gonna go do something else. Another all things for something. Unless I get to second phase. If there even is one. Doesn't look like he has a second phase. Quit calling me Baru, chat. This shit's not funny. It's actually not. Never seen that before. Literally can't see. I'm done. Or not. Jesus Christ. Did I stutter? It's not possible for you?
Oh, yeah.
Gotta hit those. There's a part two, man! Wait, how many more tries do I have? The Fanily? Alright. See. I'm dead. Is calling me different streamer names now. I love that. Please keep doing it. What the fuck was that? Oh god damn it. If we can just survive until sword mode, I think we're good. Honestly. stagger him again. So dumb, man. Brick. Waited a second because my stamina. That shit, man! Ah, frick. Yeah, the fireballs don't really have good range. What if I run under him? It might get fucked up if I'm like locked on the... Didn't do it. I As soon as he pulls his axe out, we have to run. We can't do that shit. He has two attacks that he uses to get in close when you're far away, and as long as I can start dodging the follow-up attack on the one, then I'm good. Then this guy is dead. I wonder if I could just jump over that. I wonder if his body hurts me. I don't think it does. I'm gonna try jumping. Not at that angle, boys. Not at that angle, boys. I had my character's vertical leap was equivalent to my vertical leap in real life. Yeah, we could use that potion. Most of the things we're getting hit by now are the one-shots, anyway. so good. I expected him to be pulling out his axe when he jumped down. Let's try this. This will probably be very useful. I got a little bubble. Oh, wow. What I need the fucking bubble for, man! Maybe we should save the bubble until... Nah, we should just use it right away. It doesn't really matter. Bro, I don't wanna be near you, dog. Sorry. Like a split second too late there. Oh, son of a bitch. If you change relic from health regen to extra health, you might be able to survive the axe. Alright, man. That's a good idea. God, that was so clean, man! Did I not use my buffs before that? Where'd my bubble go? I lost bubble early? Oh. Sword. Okay, thanks for something. Pretty good though. I'm feeling more confident. do it. That fucking attack, man. Super owning, right? Needed that, bruh. Come on, man. Bro, stop.